Conceptualized NMRA. I do want to congratulate them on a successful 12 years, but there's something else I got to say tonight, and that's that in April of 2012, I was at Las Vegas on the Strip for a Mopar event, and a lot of you guys know that the hoist broke, and for those of you that don't know, the lift broke in my trailer, and I was crushed underneath a 2012 Challenger with a Viper engine in it. And the story goes something like this. The condensed version is, I don't remember any of this, by the way. All I remember is driving to Las Vegas, had a meeting with Carroll Shelby when he was still alive, then I woke up in the hospital. So evidently the lift broke. When the lift broke, it crushed me underneath the lift and the car. A couple guys go by, and they're like, he's not gonna make it. So nobody really wants to help. And the other people that are there don't know how to help. But there's two people that were there. I gotta thank them. This is my opportunity to thank them publicly, and that would be Alex and Richard Kratz, because I'm here because of them, flat out. Everybody knows it. Evidently, so I wanna thank them, and my family wants to thank them. I don't wanna get all teary-eyed about it, but evidently, when everybody gave up on me, Alex, who those of you that don't know her, is about that tall, probably 100 pounds soaking wet. I'm exaggerating, obviously. She's drop dead gorgeous, which is awesome to be saved by somebody so pretty. But she goes tearing off across the track. She grabs the floor jack. Richard and Alex jam the floor jack underneath my lift, and they separate the lift from the floor of the trailer, and they pull me out. So that's the condensed version, but the fact of the matter is, with all heart, I want to thank them for everything they did. And on a positive and a little more cheery note, I want to congratulate these guys. It's Steven's night, it's not my night. I want to congratulate Steven on his championship. Granatelli Motorsports will be back next year, and that's what I got to say. So thank you very much.
Great news indeed. And our thanks to J.R. Granatelli. Here they are, the top 10 in the Mustang Madness category. Number 10, Justin Spencer.
Yeah!
Number 9, Mike O'Keefe. Number 8, Rick Champlin. Number 7, Justin Keller.
Yeah!
Number 6, Lauren Hargrove. Number 5, Jerome Citrolo. Number 4, my good pal, KJ Jones. Number 3, Cal Gordon. Number 2, Kyle Thorpe. The champion of the Granatelli Motorsports Mustang Madness, none other than Stephen Morcho.
Yeah!
Well, first of all, I'd like to thank NMCA to give us another place to race. And as everyone up here confessed, we don't have very many places to race. My sponsor, Ford Performance Solutions, Troy, couldn't do it without your motor. Dana Smith, for your transmission, we've been plagued with transmission issues from the very beginning. Throughout the year, we've had to deal with many issues with, I think, just about everyone's car up here, from Justin blowing a transmission and about eight of us working all night to make him be able to race the next day, to ignition problems, to Mr. Cal Gordon blowing up two motors in less than a month. And a lot of us started racing in other organizations, and in Mustang managed to run Ford motors. Well, Mr. Cal Gordon decided he needed to go to the dark side and put a Chevy in his car. So because of that... and we expect that to be in the car when you're racing Chevrolet in the Mustang class. Finally, I'd like to thank my family. Without Dad making sure we had food in our bellies, we wouldn't be here today. Thank you.
Thank you. Granatelli's Mustang Magic Tour.